वाहे गुरु जी का खालसा, वाहे गुरु जी की फतेह। आई हर असीस सिंह ऑफ गुरु हरकृष्ण पब्लिक स्कूल वसंत विहार न्यू दिल्ली। आई एम गोइंग टू प्रेजेंट अ साखी बेस्ड ऑन गुरु नानक देव जीज लाइफ। इन द ईयर 1511 गुरु नानक देव जी वेंट टू मक्का इन अरेबिया ड्यूरिंग हिज फोर्थ रिलीजियस ट्रैवल नोन एज फोर्थ उदासी। मक्का इज द होली प्लेस ऑफ द मुस्लिम्स। भाई मर्दाना अ डिसिपल फ्रॉम मुस्लिम फेथ अकम्पनीड हिम। गुरु जी पुट ऑन इहराम अ ड्रेस वोर्न बाय हाजीज हु वेंट ऑन पिलग्रिमेज इन दोज टाइम्स। They reached Mecca in a ship after traveling for a few weeks. They were very tired after long travels. They saw a big mosque in Mecca where they lay down to take rest. Guru Nanak Dev Ji's feet were towards the Kaaba in the mosque. The Kaaba is a room in the middle of the mosque and is called the House of God Allah. A man named Rukadin was the priest of the Kaaba. He came out and saw Guru Nanak Dev Ji's feet towards the Kaaba. He was very angry. He at once shouted, "Don't you know this is the house of God, you fool? Why are you lying with your feet towards the Kaaba?" Guru Ji woke up and said, "Oh sir, I am sorry. I didn't know it. I was tired, so I just lay down and fell asleep. Could you turn my legs to the side in which there is no God?" Rukadin at once caught hold his legs and dragged them to the other side. He saw that Kaaba still stood before Guru Nanak Dev Ji's feet. Then he gave another pull, but to his great surprise, he saw the Kaaba again towards the Guru's feet. The whole of Mecca seemed to be revolving. He was so upset that he could not speak. Guru Nanak Dev Ji then said, "Rukadin, God does not live in one place. He lives everywhere." Saying this, Guru Nanak Dev Ji and Bhai Mardana started singing Shabad. A crowd of people gathered around them. They called Guruji Baba Nanak, which means an old and wise man. They realized that this man is no ordinary person, and all of them bowed before Guru Nanak Dev Ji. Vahe Guruji ka Khalsa, Vahe Guruji ki Fateh.